Let us is a divine action. Yes, yes. So when we get together and say let us, there is a consequence behind it, so God shows up. God shows up when there is a let us.
Yes.
God shows up when there is a let us pray. God shows up when there is a let us make.
Yes.
Y'all feel what I'm saying?
Amen.
I really don't want to bring it to a shouting message, but I really need us to get to our hearts that we are one body. So when you see that one body, that means let us.
Yes.
Let us make reason and pray. Let me say that one more time. God said let us make. Jesus says let us reason. Man says let us pray. Let us make reason and pray. So if you have something against your brother, let us make reason and pray. So if you have something against your sister, you may not like what she have on today, but still let us make reason and pray. Back to David. When David was in the cave of Adullam, God showed him many things. The cave was hewn, but it only had one way out. So David had to at least go through God to leave the cave.
That's good, Deacon.
Yeah. Y'all feel what I'm saying?
Yeah.
David had to go through God to leave the cave. And when David was in the cave, all 300 men had to know David's God. You can't come in my cave if you're not knowing my God. How can we reason if you don't know my God? How can we make something if you don't know my God? How can